What's up guys, welcome back to Key Fobs and More, and while we're here, take a second to consider subscribing to the channel so that way you don't miss out on more uploads on how to change the battery in your remote key fob. Today, we're taking a look at a Chevy Avalanche remote. For this, you're going to need a CR2032 battery and a small flathead screwdriver, both of which will be linked in the description below. To begin, you're going to want to look at the bottom right hand side of your remote for that little notch there. You're going to take your screwdriver, stick it in that notch, and give it a twist. Next, you're going to take your screwdriver once more, take the battery out, put your new one in, positive side down, put the remote back together, and that'll be it. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up button and share with your friends and family. I'll see you in the next one.